have to say, you and Cassandra make an adorable couple. Never thought I'd use the words adorable and Cassandra in the same sentence.